Hello, welcome to Epic Flair Bartending Tutorials video. It's lesson number 7. My name is Yuvraj. Today we are going to learn about a combo tricks and it just look like that. So I'm going to break all the tricks one by one. So first technique is side double flip. You need to swipe the drink like an 8. Again, side double flip, swipe the drink like an 8 and put over your shoulder. You need to pass the drink to the another hand, just like that. Pass the drink to the another hand, which is called swing in the air. It is called as swing in the air. Pass the drink. As soon as you pass the drink, you just grab the neck or the bottle. It just look like that. Again, I'll show you. So what you need to do is just pass the drink and reverse grip the bottle and just swipe it. Once again, just pass the drink and reverse grip the bottle, just swipe it. So next technique is back to back. This is called back to back. So what you need to do is just back to back. You need to move your leg simultaneously to the other side. Just hold the bottle. Reverse grip. Again, I'll show you. Back to back, reverse grip. So it look like this. Back to back, reverse grip. Again, back to back, reverse grip. So I'm going to complete this trick. Okay, swipe it, back to back, reverse grip. Again, swipe it, back to back, reverse grip. Again, swipe it. The last technique is back to back nest. You need to swipe the team back to back and nest. Again, swipe the team back to back, nest. You need to just count 3. So swipe it. 1, 2, 3. Thanks for watching my video. And more videos are on the way. So do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channels. Keep learning and get more videos.